Anthony Weiner's bad day just got even worse. According to the New York Post, his estranged wife, Huma Abedin, has filed for divorce. This comes after Weiner pleaded guilty to sexting with a minor. Prosecutors say they're going to ask for 21 to 27 months in prison. The former top aide to Hillary Clinton separated from Weiner back in August.